In any event, Hernandez did not yet file a motion for new trial or appellate briefs before his death, and this court cannot speculate as to the potential grounds he may have raised to challenge his convictions. Accordingly, there being no reason to recognize any exception in this case in the interest of justice, the court has no choice but to abate the proceedings ab initio by vacating Hernandez's convictions and dismissing the charges against him and his appeal.